Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to draw Taiyaki ice cream. And for my drawing, I will be using alcohol-based markers, liner, pastel pencil, and of course white Posca pen or white gel pen. This video will be special because I thought today I will use very cheap markers. I have a set of 48 markers plus one colorless blender. They are Parku markers with dual tip, but they don't have a brush nib, so this is going to be very challenging. It is my first time using cheap markers and using markers without brush tip. Guys, if you want a review on this set, let me know in the comments and I will make my next video about these markers. Okay, wish me luck, let's see if I can do it!
Thank you. Mm-hmm.